Hi, it's Mike Pullen at RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I want to show you the 22-foot Hideout by Keystone. As you can see with the front bed model, we got lots of nice storage available from both sides. Electric awning. Outside 110. This model has a real neat little outside cooking station, running water, stove, and refrigerator. So, ladder for the roof, for checking your roof. Nice sewer tank flush. Hot and cold running water outside shower. These are all wired for satellite and cable. This is where you hook your water connection up if you're in the park, or if you're carrying your own water, this is where you pour it in here. Let's go inside. This is just a great little floor plan. In the bedroom, it has a nice walk-around bed with closets on both sides, storage up above, and storage under the bed. And as you can see, it has a nice residential door for privacy. For a small little trailer, very rare to have a couch to sit on. It also makes into a bed. You got the booth, it also makes into a bed. Lots of nice cabinetry. And a rear bath, which gives you a lot of room for it, with a nice big tub. A nice hanging closet. And you can notice it has the bow floor tile all throughout, no carpet. So it's a great little camping rig, sleep six. So if you got any more questions, my name's Mike Pullen at RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon, 541-914-8636.